It's been a while, LA. Should call it some kind of keyboard. Okay, trying this again. It's been a while, LA. Wait, hold on. It's just me. The other guy's not here. Like I said, you're not a demon. You're not an imp. You're not a mysterious creature. You're human, just like me. Give me a sec. The cat's kinda... Sorry, just on my keyboard right now. Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't jump that far. I'm just here to pose as your mentor. Or is it pronounced mentor? I don't know what instructions they gave me. But hey, I'll help you. Alright. You can't... how could I ever forget? Yeah, I placed a sign behind you. Let's see if, you know, if you're curious in anything. Oh, shoot, my... Gosh dang it, you can't just get on my keyboard now. Anyway. Right, they've wiped your memory to that extent. Okay. You're in your birthplace, the town you resided in your whole life. Now, if either of us can remember its name, that'll be fantastic. You should call me Maddie. I don't sound like a girl to you, do I? I've had my complications. But your voice, on the other hand, well, anyway. I'm going to help you with your quote-unquote issues. I just want you to think you're one of us. That you're ultimately a human being. And despite human influence, you are. Please, I would love to be there right now, but the town has been evacuated. It's in ruins. The only part that is visible is to the human eyes is this underground room, where these unholed zombies and the selfish villagers cannot reach. The town's landmass is nowhere near as much as it used to cover, but they cannot touch you. You're safe in this very room. And we're safe very far away. Wait, hold on. Very far away. Don't go out there, actually. We don't know what's up there. Could be instant death, radiation, zombie disease. Hey, believe me, use that portal. The place you supposedly came from. Yes, that one. If you go in there, I believe it's safer for you. What's stopping you? Go in the portal. Turned out to be a false... We thought you came from that portal. Wait, it turned out to be false now. But trust me on it. Wait, you just said you've been to the Nether. You've seen it. I didn't... I thought this was where we were supposed to depart. And you'd be on our own. But... Come on. You have to trust me. Just go in that portal, okay? The Empire? What have they done to you? I haven't seen anything about an empire. What did you deal with? Ellie. Come on. We know we're not like that. Tell me about the Empire, if anything. Whatever this empire is, Ellie, I promise I'll defect from this one. And I worked under this one. It's an entirely new one, and I will defect from here. I'll go straight to. Wait, I might have. I think they might have caught me. Hey, get off my. I knocked him out. I actually knocked him out. Ellie, please listen. Don't go up that. Take the portal and go to. Come on. Don't think. Don't be. Ellie, stop. I'm so sorry, please.